Okay, so, yes, Mr. Quinn.
Yes, sir.
I've been looking over your information. I think the best direction we would want to go in is to sign you up for the Silver Plan.
Now, yeah, Steve, I don't see any interest in taking any government benefits at this time. I don't see a need for it at this time.
Right. A lot of people I meet are just like you, you know, they're very skeptical, they don't want to get involved with government insurance, but if you could just hear me out, I think you might be pleasantly surprised with some of the things that we could offer.
Well, you know, at this point, you know, I really don't see a need for it. I don't see a need for using government health care. I am covered.
Well, with all due respect, Mr. Quinn, your leg is clearly in very bad shape. You're walking around with a cane. You got a real heavy limp. I think you really want some form of insurance on it. You don't want to put yourself in a predicament.
That's what war will do to you.
Well, if you're a veteran, that's even more reason to get signed
Steve,
up with
Steve,
us.
Steve, I got to tell you. I got to be honest with you, man. You guys, all you insurance guys are like robots. You don't put any human effort into it and explain things. You should put a little more humanity into it. I understand you're trying to sell the product and you have a lot of good things to talk about, but I tell you the truth, I don't even know why my mother let you in here to begin with.
Well, your mother is a part of Access Health, actually, and she's been benefiting from it immensely.
I understand, but, you know, Steve, at this point, I got to ask, can you please leave? It's not going to fly at this time. Can you please leave? Appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
Oh, how'd it go with Don? How'd it go with it?
Not too well. He's a stubborn guy. He doesn't really want to listen.
I never had any problem with you guys.
Yeah, and I tried telling him that, how happy you've been with us, but nothing really seems to get through to him.
Well, now with everything seems to be changing with you guys, and also the website is changing.
Mm-hmm.
So there must be something to that and how he feels.
Yeah.
Well, we'll have to work on it.
Yeah. I tell you, he's got to get that leg checked out.
That is the problem.
It should be insured.
Okay.
With us, preferably. So.
Okay.
So you have my number. Let me know. Try talking for me, please.
I will. I'll try. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
You take care now. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mrs. Greenwood. Yep. Have a blessed day yourself. Yep. Take care now. So, you finally get that guy?
No.
You'll get him soon enough.
I don't know, man. This guy, he's got this bum leg. It's gonna do him in one day. And he refuses to accept what we're offering him. He thinks he could just do this copay while his leg heals.
You didn't say that in your pitch, right?
No.
Good.
How many did you get today?
Two from Dunwoody, another two from Yonkers Ave, another two coming up. Don't worry, they're all skeptics like your guy, so.
I don't know how you do it, man.
Well, you know, you sign up a couple people in one neighborhood, they talk to a few more people, word spreads quick, and then, you know, you get them. So, your guy will come around in due time.
I hope he does. I really need him. He's the last guy on the street.
Like I said, he'll come around in due time.
Hello, everyone. My name is Steve. I'm from Access Health.
Access nothing! Access for what?
Okay, as I was saying, I'm from Access Health. We are a government insurance provider.
You don't provide anything! I'm only allowed to have two Vicodins for my back! I can't sleep right with that!
A government insurance provider that, assists low-income families with...
Yeah? Well, my family was taken off when we made $10 too much. What'd you think of that?
Thank you.
Ah, Steve, I gotta go to the liquor store, pick up some beer.
Okay.
I've been thinking about your plan. I'd like to give you a chance to explain the benefits and services to me at this time, if you'd like to.
I'd like to hear,
at least hear you out and hear what the plan has to offer.
Great, thanks.
Okay, that's good. I'll do that.
Did your mom talk you into it?
It was a little bit of both decisions, mine and hers. I thought about it, and I probably need the insurance, and she mentioned it strongly to me, yeah.